Join us on the post-game show. Know a tough one tonight, Craig, trying to get Tulsa stop, especially inside. They outscored you 38-28. They ended up forcing 21 turnovers tonight.
Well, they had a game plan in there, and they stayed with it, I thought. We had a game plan also, and I just didn't think we executed it very well. Tulsa is not a complex team. I felt like that if we got them stopped in transition, if we took away threes, and if we did the right thing in the post, then we would be fine. But the fact of the matter is we couldn't get that going. I thought Mayberry was loose just about all night long. I thought the post players touched the ball way too often. And we didn't play with a lot of energy tonight. And when we don't play with energy, we thought we could take advantage of their lack of ball handling, so to speak. And I'm not being ugly,
right.
But I really felt like that we had could exert enough defensive pressure on them to cause their ball handlers some problems. But we couldn't get the energy. We couldn't get our energy going to make that happen.
That was even more frustrating since you'd broken that barrier to secure that top four. Now is everything is kind of in your hands.
Yeah, it's very frustrating. But I told the team at halftime they came in very subdued before the game. I don't normally get wound up by that. Mm-hmm. And different teams have different personalities. But then when you put that very subdued personality, and then what first half, where you're very low energy, then, you know, last time I did bring it to their attention. And we needed to play that second half like we were down by 16. I told them. I said, we're down by 6. We've got to make it 16 points because in one half we're not going to get any call. And we've got to expect that we have got to outplay them by 16 points. And obviously, you see, we didn't get that done.
Well, coach, you got to turn around. You got to go to another very difficult place. Memphis Coliseum on Sunday afternoon against East Carolina. They escaped with a win, but there's still 2 games ahead. We're not sure how everything will end up tonight. We're still waiting on that final from UCLA. They were trailing at the half. If Rice pulls up the upset, you're still in that fourth place tie. And I didn't try to even figure out all that pulled that tie play record against anybody. But if they pull the upset, you still got a pretty good chance. But you got to take care of business out of the last 2 games.
We do. And East Carolina, and number 2 team in the league, and we're going to game plan, we're going to be ready. That's a very difficult place to play. And obviously, UAB gave them 6 there today, but came away with a loss. But the fact of the matter is, we finished 2 of 3 on the road, and I really felt like we had to steal one. So East Carolina is, now we've backed ourselves against the wall again. This is another must win for us to have an opportunity to be a top 4 seed, where I really felt like Tulsa was the team that probably we had. We had a good opportunity to beat this team. We didn't
play them. Well, the good thing is, you mentioned being back against the wall. The team seems to, I know you don't want to keep backing yourself against the wall, but they come out and respond once things look very desperate this year.
I hope so. Well, we have, and you know, and I don't want to speak poorly of our team because we have at times really responded, but you know, we can't keep backing,
right,
so to speak. You know, once we find it, and we have found it. We have found our team again. And we've played very hard. We've played together. I thought tonight also offensively we got very impatient. We were wanting to be the player that hit the big shot. We took some shots that were very, very early in the shot clock. And our entire game plan was to get to the rim. And we settled for a lot of jumpers early and really put ourselves in a hole. So, you know, this is, I'm disappointed with our team right now. I'm probably even upset with them if you would ask me to be honest. But we've got to regroup, and we've got to try to go to East Carolina and get a win. That's the next game on the docket, and we're going to go into every game expecting a win.